Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 459. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 459, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright. So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 459 divisible by 2? The clear answer is no, because it is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 459 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 15 times is 45, 3 3 is a 9. So yes, it is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 15 times is 45, 3 3 is a 9, right? Now, is the number 153 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible, so divide it. It will go in 51 times. Is this 51 further divisible by 3? The answer is yes, so divide it, and you'll be left with 17. Now, this 17 is further not divisible by 3, and on that, it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. So, to divide this 17, you need 17 on the left hand side, and when you do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factor of the number 459, that is 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 17. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 3 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 3, right? You have 1 times 17, so you can write it as 17 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 459. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.